Okay.
Onion. These are garlic cubes.
Let's talk about Ricardo this afternoon. Steve selects out qualifying with immediacy once again.
Well, you know, he's doing exactly what Dr. Helmut Marko, the man who has now got the accolade of having discovered Sebastian Vettel, he's doing exactly what Helmut Marko was predicting him doing. It was Helmut Marko that persuaded Red Bull to literally buy him a seat in the HRT F1 team and stand down the red carpet for a number of races to give this young Australian race practice. It's starting to pay off. He's outpacing the very experienced Tonio Liuzzi, and I think that we're perhaps seeing the start of another very, very
what's that?
Onion, ginger, garlic.
That's my thing.
Just right now. In the oil, it's your side.
In what?
Oil is your side, so don't let it be too dry.
What's that?
Onion, ginger, garlic.
That's my thing.
Just right now. In the oil, it's your side.
In what?
Oil is your side, so don't let it be too dry. Dry masala, coriander.
Wait. We are putting the last.
Chops with salt. Keep for half an hour.
What is it?
Marinate the chops with salt. The chops with salt. Keep it for half an hour. Then put some lime. Half an hour. Keep it on high flame. Cover the thali, put some water. Keep 10 minutes on high flame, then simmer. And keep for another 20-25 minutes till it is done. Then you can pour this hot water inside if necessary.
Oh, this is called braising.
Mm.
Cooking at different temperatures with different moisture. I think you should stir this up. You should stir this up. Don't you think it's too watery?
It has to...
I think you have to put it on lower flame.
It has to simmer in the water.
What's that?
Onion. Oil. Nicely make it brown.
I'll put lime now only.
No, it's only.
What else? Just that. Huh? And what is this?
This is mutton curry.
Mutton what?
Curry.
Doing that. Now what are you doing?
This is the pre-roasted.
Waiter, what is that in the hundi?
Fry this mutton for some time. Okay. 5 minutes.
It has to become what? Softer? Brown?
Not soft. No, there's nothing like that.
Braised?
Yeah.
Okay, now what's this in this?
This is roasted.
Roasted what?
All masalas.
Name it, no?
Red chilies, 5. Little poppy seeds, little sesame seeds, cumin seeds, cinnamon, little ginger garlic paste, then pepper, and the fried onions.
What else?
That's all.
Then what you kept in the fridge? You didn't defrost it and all that?
Prepared and checked because I got time. Lights go off.
Color is good. What, did you not put saffron?
No, sir. Little turmeric.
Why they don't call it turmeric saffron?
No, saffron is something different.
Oh, color is saffron. No. Saffron. Okay, but they are both are the same color. So saffron is name for color, nothing, not an ingredient.
Saffron is an ingredient. They don't put saffron in this. They put saffron for rice. Let it cook on high heat. Then pour this water when it becomes hot in that.
What's that?
This is all remaining.
And now what? How many minutes and all that?
Totally it takes 40 minutes.
So now it has to on what flame? That flame?
This is a high flame, then medium, then simmer.
Initially high?
Yeah, then just 5 minutes before
Then you're not supposed to put the water in. Initially you have to braise it, then add water later.
Add water later. This same hot water you can put inside.
Okay, so you're going to put the water after some time?
Later, right? Yeah, after some time.
So this water on top?
Yeah. Go taste it, let's see.
You should have made this into 2 men. See, there's a gap of 2 years.
See, with the mouth will burn.
Hey, that's a right smart horse you're wearing. And you just keep on getting prettier and...
Very nice. Cro-Magnon man.
Cooked. See, it is cooked.
Cooked, yeah.
Salt. Pepper.
All okay.
Tomato puri. Puri. 15 minutes.
Not serving salad.
Judging by the sheer volume of salad was collecting, look at the size.
Certainly, crowd. A lot of the coaches in front of us appreciated that. But Mel's team.